started.
I was the shy kid, ain't nobody know me. My elementary years been all lonely. Man, I weighed 120 in the second grade. Looking so bad, it made you want a second take. Middle school, I was in love, and the girl didn't care, cause she liked white boys, and I was just waiting for the dump. So this po-ass nigga can finally have a chance, but it never happened. I ended up with another one. A year later, she cheated me with another one. Fast forward a couple months, I'm back with her. I did it in return, no longer back with her. Since then, I've been everywhere, talking to better women without a barrier. Heard them looking for a sperm cell carrier. So I showed them how I qualify and how I come to life. I don't compare with others because we're not alike, and everyone wants a piece of whatever that I bite. I tell them psych, roll over and play dead. Like Chain said, I get two girls in one bed. They undress, they all ass but no chest. I undress, I show them the vortex. I'm going in, you can tell by the flying objects. Murdered by numbers, looking from Ryan Gosling. They don't really get me, they don't really get me. They try to diss me, but it don't upset me. Now everyone that left wishing that they kept me, and everyone that did it now knows I'm ready.